Hi friends, welcome to the Unmukta Akash channel. We are very glad that we can touch your heart so that you can break the distance between you and us. And some of our viewer friends request us to prepare one video in English. This is really great. We hope that we must keep more English videos. But now it's really very special for our that loving friend who has sent the request. And here in this video, once again we shall express our pride to be an Indian. In this small sphere, we shall try our best to represent various beautiful aspects of our mother India. At first, if we look at the physical diversity of India, we shall explore that India is the perfect amalgamation of mountains, oceans, plateaus, plains and deserts. Quite obviously, there are variations in climate, soil, agriculture, etc. In India, we can see the beauty of the snow-covered land, the flowing rivers, the high mountain peaks and the vast green fields, and also the land of sand and the oases. At the same time, India has its variations in its society and politics. The social variations are in its language, clothing, food habits, religions, festivals, etc. In spite of these diversities, Indians never lack the energy and confidence to be united. A sweet, melodious tune of harmony and integration always tinged in the heart of the all Indians. He or she may be a Bengali, a Punjabi, a Gujarati, a Marathi, a Tamil, whatever he or she is. We can multiply our joys and happiness and divide our sorrows by sharing it with one another. We can enjoy celebrating Durga Puja, Eid, Christmas, Lohri, Pongal together. Our Kathakali, Odissi, Bharatanatyam are carrying our culture, our tradition from the age-old ancient era. India has one of the biggest successful democracy in its politics, which successfully and unitedly run the government. At the same time, India is also one of the most popular secular country where from each religion, each and everyone is knitted with the patch of love, fellow feelings and brotherhood. Each and every day, Indian economy is growing and shining. But now, at this point, Indian culture and tradition is greatly affected due to COVID-19 pandemic, which snatched many lives and extinguished all the lights of hopes and possibilities. Instead, we shall not lose our confidence. Keeping social distance and being connected from heart to heart, all Indians should fight against this pandemic. And we will again restore our those happy old days. And at last, nothing can be said except expressing our pride that we are Indians and incredible India is our motherland.